This can get us out of relegation, potentially. I mean, I might still get sacked. That's the truth of it. We won one, we lost one. Let's go to match day. Right, boys. We can escape the relegation zone if we win today. How does that not motivate anybody? We've got one win in five. They haven't got a win at all. Goals, 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 boys. That's what we need. Goals, goals, goals. Bird. Bird, bird. Very impressive bird. I love it. Got Bird and Livermore pulling the same sort of moves, left and left wing and right wing. Just need someone in the middle to score some flipping goals. Penrith are certainly not going to take it laying down, are they? They're coming for it. They want to win. And at the moment, they're pipping us to the post on everything. Where the hell are all my players? A tight thigh. Oh, you're joking me. This guy just gets injured all the time. I don't think Tom Goodwin can last the entire match, but what else can I do? Okay. Well, we're not having a lovely time right now, are we? Lovely football from Livermore. Little dip of the shoulder. Great stuff. Oh, that was nearly a ball. Look at his movement. He's constantly on the wriggle. I love to see that. Something Barrett does not do. Oh, keeps. Oh, God. Is he offside? Goodness for that. Got very lucky there. My, what the hell is going on with this team? Maybe two up front was working better. Why didn't he shoot? Oliver Wilson and Bird both trying to get a shot away, both failed to do it. Good to see that they got into the position though. More of it, please. Okay, so we seem to have a small amount of control in the game, that's good. Still not creating chances. I don't think we've had a shot on target, have we? Nope. Let's try it for a bit. Wasting corners all the time. Oh, hello. Oh. Nice that he shut him down. Such a shame he didn't react to it afterwards. I've not seen that before. That's the first time I've seen that happen. Okay, I've given it half an hour. It's not really worked. I think we're going to have to go back to the system. Okay, so if we can't squeeze a goal before half time. I like the movement. That was nice movement. Hello, Wilson. Ah, corner ball. Penalty? Oh, come on, referee. Give it a rest, will you? Good win, you still owe me two goals, mate. Nice bit of pressure. We throw it back to them. I don't think they do it to us when the shoe's on the other foot. Go down the middle a bit. Lovely cross, just nobody on it. Oh, what are we doing with crosses? Have I got them driving them in low? I've forgotten. Did I forget to do it? Nah, I forgot to do it. Low crosses, okay. Oh, that was nearly the great pass. Free kick. Actually, that's a good point. Set pieces. Corners, free kicks. Shooting range attack. Really? Oliver Wilson's the best player we got. That's very disappointing. What about corners? That felt like it was going to be a shot, and it just never materialized. We are all over them. Still can't score. Here with our tried and tested. Wow. That was nearly a conceding moment. Go on, Colgan! Oh. Oh, man, it's just not happening, is it? What? That's utterly disgusting. That is utterly disgusting. Look at this. How on earth did they score? What was that? Get your act together. God's sakes. I don't know what to do. Thank you. That was a good effort. How is that not a corner? I'm pretty sure he saved that, right? Is this even happening? Livermore just ran the ball straight out. What is that all about? I don't know what to do. Playing against one of the worst teams in the division and we're still struggling. Seriously struggling. Defensively, we're just a joke. his debut he scores. Brilliant. So happy for him. This is just awful. Get stuck in. Oh my word. Can't even do simple passing now. This, I think, is probably going to be our last game. I think we're going to get fired at the end of this game, and I think probably we deserve to be. Because it's all just gone horribly wrong, isn't it? Every single thing. Every time I feel like maybe we've got something going, this happens. I don't think it was offside at all there. Sakes. They're not even interested in chasing the ball down. Not my problem. Not my responsibility, not my problem. Let's go down the middle and oh, Colgan. Oh no, Bird's taken a... got an injury. Can Jacob Barrett come on and be the super sub? Come on, boys and girls, please pull the arses out of your thumbs. Right up until this game, I really thought I could turn this around. Kogan. Kogan. How did you miss? You'd be on 3 goals in 3 games if you'd got that. Unbelievable. Barrett heads it backwards from the 6-yard box. Jacob Barrett. Is he going to be the miracle sub? Kogan with the assist. Kogan's a really good player. Maybe that's what Barrett's been lacking, is someone like Kogan who can open things up and create chances. I don't know. I clearly haven't been able to figure out what this team is lacking all season. Oh. Just passing it around the edge of the box, no one's shooting. We're on shoot on sight, so, I mean, God only knows why they're not shooting. Oh my God, Pat Healy. Why is it so difficult to get this team to score? Come on, let's do a miracle here. Thought I'd try it. Kogan! Oh! How didn't he score that goal? Well done, Bradford. Like he full-on punched him in the face there. 5 minutes of injury time, boys. 5 minutes of injury time. Come on, look at this, look at this. What a crap pass that was. Another crap pass. Seriously. Barrett. You're having a laugh, aren't you? That was bloody close. Healy? Oh. Bloody hell. Bloody hell. What is wrong with this team? And another injury. Bird. We could have moved out of relegation, but we let that chance go begging. We have. You boys have let me down. 3 weeks. Damn it. Such a shame. He was such a brilliant looking player. He's just injured all the time. All the time he's injured. 8 games remaining. I mean, we can still get out of this, but we're still playing absolute crap. And we're still not creating chances. I think 2 up front has to be the way forward, doesn't it? Colgan and Barrett, they seem to work well together, actually. Livermore, Lance Lee. Inside forward seems to make sense. Clements is injured as well. Goodwin's the only player we've got in that position that can do anything. We've got Healy, Morgan Kelly, Lee Bulmer. Livermore plays brilliantly in that role. He also plays brilliantly out there. We're not floating crosses. We want low crosses. We do want them early. We want to shoot on sight. Dribble less. Be more expressive. I think we've got to be more expressive, right? Quicker press is all wrong again. We don't like the tempo. Apparently, we like it more up there. Position, role, and duty, I think, is our biggest concern. Who did I just bring on? Who did I just swap there? I actually got to rock and roll with that, I think. Shallow striker. The board are delighted to inform you that following the promise you made to them, they are now satisfied that you've done your utmost to keep it. Establishing our faith in you as manager is vital for your long-term success at the club, and we are pleased to see you have firmly embraced that. As a result of the improvements you have made as manager, the board have cancelled any plans to relieve you of your role at the club. Going forward, the board hope you won't give them reason to regret their decision.
Wow.
Make Jason Barrett the vice captain. We'll accept all of that. Oliver Wilson as a corner taker. Stop his training. Stop his training. Transfer list Kelly. No, 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 no. He's very good. Move on. Move on. Move on. Move on. Move on. Move on. Yeah, end the meeting. Right, so let's go tactics. Player. Okay, this is nice. This is much nicer to look at. I haven't done this before. Inside forward, personalized to him, obviously. Inside forward attack. Dribble more, cut inside with the ball, take more risks, cross less often. Thank you very much. I'm going to call you SS for short for the sub. Much appreciated. See, I don't like that. I don't like crossing less often. So we'll have to change him to an inside forward support. And then cross more often. We still can't cross the ball enough. Okay, then let's change him to an inverted winger. Attack. There we go, that's more like it. Cross more often. Don't know there. Fewer risks. Shoot more often. Yeah. I think that's good. Healy. Jamie Bird's not really going to play that role, but Alfie Livermore might. Can I just copy? Pat Healy again, inverted winger in the attack role. Cross more. Fewer risks. Shoot more often. Alfie Livermore. Inverted winger. What does the playmaker do? Crossing less often. As a playmaker, crossing less often. That doesn't make any sense. Okay. Okay, so shoot more often because he's got good long shots. First touch is good, dribbling is good, so dribble more. He's got good dribbling. And flair. Take more risks because he's got flair. Pass cross less often. Yeah. I think that makes sense. Is there anything I can do with these guys? Let's try this a bit. Kyle Kogan. His finishing is superb. His first touch is horrific. His heading's good. Should he be a poacher? According to this, he's very good as a poacher. But his first touch is utter pants. What about Jacob Barrett? What's this mean? Ah. His first touch is sublime. Can I make him like the target forward? Sublime as the target forward. I think he actually might be quite good as a target forward. I've had lots of thoughts like this in the past. None of them have turned out well, other than the prediction in the first game last season that he was going to be top goal scorer, which worked out rather well. Well, I say rather well. We were still rubbish as a team. Yes. Oh, I. Max Culverwell, reflexes. Wow. Bravery. 24 years old. Quite tall. Oh, he wants a lot of money. Can we have a non-contract agreement with you? Apparently not. So I can offer you 40, signing on fee of 100, and an appearance fee of 20. Fair enough. See you next time. We'll shortlist you. Right now, you're too expensive for us. And we've had previous experience with expensive goalkeepers that didn't turn out well. Buckley coming up. Lancey, ineffective from long-range free kicks. Well, that's a shame. That's a real shame. Seriously, Lee Bulmer's going to sink the team. He's not good enough to play for us. Right, let me have a look at the tactics. Let me have a look at the squad, right? What is our passing skill like? So we've got three players who can pass the ball, two of which are not playing for us, one of which is not fit to play. And then we've got Matthew Wilson, who's just slightly below. I mean, 11 is, you want it to be 11, don't you? So Matthew Wilson, what are you training on right now? Discuss new trait. Oh, God, yeah. Attacking, passing, killer balls whenever possible. Totally agrees with me. Brilliant. Final third, that's great, but I'd also like your passing to improve. Double intensity, mate. Let's have it, please. Oh, that's Matthew Wilson. Oh, clicked on the wrong button. I'm looking for Oliver Wilson. It's so easy to get the two modelled up. They look absolutely identical. So Matthew Wilson is actually one of our best passers. So Oliver Wilson is not even as good as he is. Son of a donkey's ass. Training. He's not doing any training? Oh, what the hell? Passing. Killer balls whenever possible. He agrees. Additional focus. What the hell? Why are we not training this young man? So boost the passing skills he's got. Okay. Then we got Flint Town coming up. Oh, we got some tough games coming. Alex Pennock, I saw that and then instantly pretended I hadn't seen it, but I did see it. 3 days, tight calf. Okay. So that's my go-ahead then, I guess, to put Lee Bulmer in goal for this one. Adeyan wasn't particularly brilliant at the back. Although, I thought James and Reese played rather well. Gotta be honest. Morgan back in his tried and tested position, and Adeyan right back. Very defensive. We're going to go defensive then. In possession, that's what we're going to rock. They're generally unhappy with their training units not getting enough attention. This is the defensive guys. Okay. Fair enough. Right, so this is the situation. We're 2 points adrift of clearing ourselves out of the relegation zone. Clearly our defence is just, oh my God, I don't know where to begin. Scouting coverage, players in range, edit the search. We are actually now looking for central defenders. Bosch. Okay, there's loads of them. Edit the search. We're looking for central defenders with pace. Is at least 10. Marking and tackling is at least 10. Wow. Nobody? Oh, hang on. So none of them are interested in a loan. Okay, I understand that. I appreciate that. Not for sale. Oh, man. Okay, that's opened up absolutely millions of players. Add condition. Transfer value. Oh my word. What planet do you live on? Is at most 1,000. Steve Thomason, 32 years old. Very good player. Not very tall. Quite short. Paddy Pearson, also 32. I can't really go with the 32-year-old. Let's have a look at Dylan Cogill. He's tall. He's got the pace. I don't know why I didn't do that sooner. I feel rather silly now. Terence Van Cooten. Tall, pacey, tackling. Ask agent about availability. Offer a trial. Approach to sign. Is he unemployed? You're about to enter contract negotiations. In order to sign the player without discussing this with their agent, are you sure you want to enter the contract negotiations? It's best to discuss the player's demands with the agent first in order to determine whether the player is interested in signing. Ask the agent about availability. It's good to hear you're keen, but he wouldn't be interested. Fair enough. Right, I must go, guys. I've got the phone call of... Get out the shed phone call. We'll pick this up next time. Thanks for watching. Take care. Goodbye for now.